Okay, look, it's not actually number one. I've played some great games, but this is up there. Okay, you found a secret. Got it. Cool. That don't sound nice. No, fuck you. No mercy. You are a demon. You are not a people. Oh. I like your design, though. That's cool. Life advice, guys. Always look behind waterfalls. There's gotta be something there. Whether it be a naked woman taking a bath, or a statue. If you're lucky, it'll be the naked statues. Alright, so the only way to go is, you know, to follow the blood. Still trying to figure out what Nobitsura means. Okay. Oh, I have a flashlight that doesn't do a goddamn anything. Way to go, video game. I know it's not your fault.
Okay, so where's this sword?
Tell me, demon man. A golem.
Thing when I was locked up, like a ceramic robot.
That's the one.
That's what a golem looks like in this game. Got it. Get out of here, demon. Can I get up here? Nope. Who are you eating? Just random. Why are they just constantly eating women? Did they make a male character model? Like a naked character? I can't speak English, but you guys know what I'm trying to say, and if you don't, well, fooey. You can collect spirits from fallen creatures to regain some health. All right.
Not to sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike.
How's it racist when they're not even... Are demons a race? I don't know. What is that? Demon heart. Oh, it's just a skeleton. I can't take the skeleton. Okay. I'm gonna... That's pleasant. I'm just gonna go back to the gun real quick. Probably stay with the gun for a while. Okay, what the hell is that? Okay, I was saying this game's very pretty, but looking up at the foliage... it could be better. But, you know, 2013, beggars can't be choosers, and I'm still enjoying myself. Karma, 10,000. Killing enemies and finding vials of blood will give you karma. You can spend karma to learn upgrades. Okay then, cool. So press U? Got it. The greatest sword masters understand perfectly that true power lies not in the blade, but in the will of its wielder. Learn how to use chi, or ki, energy in combat by channeling it through your sword. So, these are all locked. Okay, I see how this works. So I gotta go with this guy, got it. Karma points, 1. This focused frontal ki strike will slay all but the most powerful of opponents. Combination, tap WW, then hold left mouse button to charge. Release to execute. Okay. Cool. Restoration. Drained soul? Are you telling me I can be fucking Shang Tsung? Hell yeah! What the hell? That is not how a tiger looks. Kinda looks like a- it looks like a seal. Okay, cool. Powers. Oh. Chi crystals? Okay, this is... going places. Okay, I have enough that I can get the extended- Oh, I can just buy ammo, that's cool. I'm not gonna buy anything just yet. Destroy the Tentoki statue with lantern burning. Wait. Okay, wait a second. That sentence... I get what you're saying, but that sentence is done weird. Oh, okay. Poke.
Trick.
It is kind of a cool trick. I want to see what this does to enemies. So first enemy I see is getting a sword in its face. That's I'm never gonna get used to that, how it just loads immediately. I hear something. I see something. Oh, karma flows with blood. When using a different variety, okay, so it's like the combo system in the DMC games. Oh. Okay, that man's just... Holy shit! Get him out of here! What are you doing? Get out of here, monster! I'll hit you eventually!
Oh, those things real?
That was weird. Okay, I guess I'll check around the back of the house for... Oh, there's just dudes here!
Fuck!
Language, sir. If I just shoot them,
bastard.
Yeah, just shooting them in the- I think I would genuinely prefer, like- No, get out! Stop talking! Who do you think you are? I'm Lo Wang, who are you? Oh my-
You killed them all, you crazy fucker!
I can't shoot a man directly in front of me! I'm very good at this. Now, if you excuse me, hard reset.
Need a rocket launcher right fucking now.
Hell yeah, dude! Didn't even hotline Miami. Did it just change the soundtrack so
Mr.
that I can
Smith,
listen to Hotline
Mr.
Miami?
Wesson, glad you can make-
this game just keeps getting better. Oh, keys. It's not even like, oh man, I'm having- ooh, another fortune cookie, what's this one say? That- shut the fuck up! Oh my god! Still wondering what this demon heart's gonna do. Eh, I'll find out later. Or I won't, I don't know. Hooray! Man, this is a lot of really thick bamboo. Oh. Now it's getting misty. Hell yeah. Is that a rabbit? Yeah, it's a little bunny. There's two of them! Aww. This one's kind of freaking out a little bit. I don't know why that- what is happening? Okay, that was interesting. Alright, you have fun, little bunnies. I'll leave you be. I'm gonna oh, god, no. You're not gonna do, like, a Kakariko Forest on me and... I just get lost for all of eternity, are you? Was that Kakariko? Hey, another bunny. I think that was Kakariko Forest. The Lost Woods in The Legend of Zelda. That's what it was. Alright, I'm making a mental map as I go. Ooh. I see a trough. And it's behind a bunch of bamboo, so I can't get to it yet. I'm just gonna turn on the flashlight. Because it's getting a little dark in here. I get it, it's a little maze, and I have cracked your code. Karma. Secret found. Hell yeah. So from the looks of it, there's gonna be a few collectibles that I could find, ranging from treasure to karma, so... You know, do not expect this to be a 100% play- Were they just humping? Okay then, moving on. This game just gets better. And now if- Join now! Buy the game today and you too can have some hot rabbit on rabbit action.
What is this?
A shrine of some kind.
What's it doing here?
Hell if I know. Looks packed with chi, though.
I'm scared to go over there. Because this looks like an arena. Hang on. No, wrong thing. It said I have plenty of karma, so am I able to upgrade? No, it's not chi crystals. Karma points. Okay, I guess not. Well, it's just a chi crystal. Okay. Dark crystals give you chi, an energy that allows you to learn or upgrade demonic powers. Are you telling me that I can now use demon powers? Because I'm super okay with that. You don't understand how okay I am with this. I'll go with Protective Fan first. We'll focus on the healing tree for now. Everything else seems okay. Unless I come across something where it's like, hey, you need this upgrade now. In which case, I'll try to keep these chi crystals around. See, sometimes exploring in a video game gets you cool stuff, and other times it gets you naked women. Statues. Just exploring video games, it's the way to go. Hmm. Okay. I gotta go look for the Tentoki statue. Got it. This isn't gonna be annoying in here. Oh, it was back here and I just missed it. Very good at video games, guys. Got it. Moving on. I just walked. I just did like another little run around to try and find it, and it was right next to where I was. Man, that must have been annoying. Okay, let's go.
What are these things? Pretty violent, as shadows go.
Can't grab the heart? The Shadow Realm. Oh, hell yeah, dude! Oh, okay, here's something weird I know. Apparently, 4Kids made up the Shadow Realm as a way to avoid death, and inadvertently, they made something way scarier than death. That sounds like my kind of- and there's just another person stapled to a wall. Oh, two of them. I'm gonna save real quick. Was that it? Wow, that was- okay then, cool. Saving is pretty fast. Neat. Wait, isn't this where I- yeah, this is where I walked in. What is that sound? I hear scary things. Oh. I see not so scary things. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! Barely, I'm getting achievements. What? Okay. You wanna go? Come on. Fight me. Fight me in the ring. That's oddly appropriate. Oh, okay. Oh, that's what they meant by just heal. Don't you taunt me. They just keep coming. Just swing wildly! That works for everybody. I could barely see what is happening. Okay, I can't swing like that, otherwise I lose track of what's happening. That must have been nauseating. I'm sorry. Forgive me, audience. Forgive me, family. Okay, cool. Now begins the time to look around and see if there's anything cool. Because this game so far has rewarded my exploration. Okay, look, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna look around personally, and if I find nothing, I'll just cut back to the game. Alright, let's do this. Did I find progress? Or something? Nope. Find a little statue. That looks like death. I don't want to go down there. Hey, it's my car. Oh, fuck! There's still dudes! You're telling me the shadow beings didn't- I should probably heal. You're telling me the shadow beings didn't- it's not letting me heal. Oh no. What the hell is going- you know, I probably shouldn't have killed them first. I probably should have just- I am not a monster! The monsters are everywhere else- well, actually, no, I kind of am a monster.
It's probably looking for a temple. Why?
It's a god. It needs to go back. A temple's a place
has power.
Well, the biggest one around is the Kappa Dori Cemetery near my place.
Kappa? So, Kappa Dori Cemetery. That's my next location. Got it. Before we go, let's explore in here. And find- Oh, Jesus, what happened to you? Yeah, let's just explore and find more stuff. Because from the looks of it, there's just stuff everywhere. Which, of course, is how you can tell a good game from a bad game. Is there stuff everywhere? Is there a reason for grabbing it? If the answer is yes to both of these, do it. Grab it. It's good for you. The revolver- Oh, another cookie! Shut the fuck up. I'm gonna have to remember these and use them on people just to mess with them. Ooh, more money. Can I just leave without my car? I mean, I can, but how far will it let me go? I mean, I see something in the distance. Okay. Okay, now I'm gonna have to go investigate the other path. God damn it. Okay, stop. It looks like it's just the same stuff in there. I'm just gonna... This controls like a... Trying to get up there controls like a dirty sock. Alright, I'm just gonna go back to the car now. Alright, we're back to the car. That was annoying. Oh, we drive on the wrong side of the car.
Before we do this, I need to know your name.
Oh, that's sweet.
If you know a demon's name, you can control it.
Is that so?
That's what all the books say.
There's just one problem. It is written that no human tongue can pronounce a demon's name.
Try me.
All right. My name is... Hoji.
Hoji.
But it's impossible. How did... You must be the one. The one that the prophecy spoke of.
Really? What else does the prophecy say?
Why, that the one will also believe any goddamn idiot thing you make up on the spot.
Okay, I love our lead characters. I love them both. Get out of my car. I mean, you really can't- Hey, level complete! Oh, there was more money. There were a ton of secrets, holy shit! Okay, well... This looks like a hell of a screen for completionists, which I'm not right now. Maybe I'll come back 1 year and complete this game, but right now, no. Oh! That's what those guys were. They're DJs. The party bus. That is the best fucking kind of bus! Oh. Looks like everything is fucked.
Oh my. What happened?
Man, the party bus came through here. Am I right or am I right?
I don't know what kind of party this was, but they sure did party hardy. Insert more Andrew WK jokes here that I can't think of right now. I hear a demon. A pink Vespa! Oh. You know, whatever. Come on, I know you want to come and get me.
Looks like you picked on the wrong human.
No, fuck you. Fuck you for existing. Ugh. Okay. Stab it. Oh, I can just... Can you get off the damn cab? Okay, I blew up the cab. Oh no, don't make me watch this again! No! Well, got it. Save often. Okay, cool. Now that I know that there's a way to quick save, we're gonna move forward using said quick save motion. Makes life a lot simpler when you can quick save. Money and bullets. Yes, love it. Did that say Mitsubishi? No. Bad Private Ryan D. Will you just... Okay, it's dead. I also just said Bad Private Ryan Demon. That's not nice. So, I get it. I can't fight them all directly, but I can get most of them directly. Alright, so I'll have to use an... Ooh! Oh, Demon Heart. You know what? I think it... Yeah, that's right. You kick your leggy up when you die. Okay. So, I guess... Well, that's obviously gonna fucking explode. I'm gonna stay as far away from that as possible. I forgot what I was gonna say. I did. Very good. This bike is just moving. Also, if this bike... I was gonna say, if this bike explodes, then the universe is against me in this game. Is there a way I can jump on top of the... Hey, there is. So, I guess in a little bit, I'm gonna have to start parkouring my way around? Because there's a box up there, and I want it. Game Arcade! Hey, it's the Serious Sam logo. I love it. Aren't these guys from Serious Sam? I think they are. It's been a long time since I played Serious Sam. That's something I should do a playthrough of one day, just the Serious Sam games. Oh my yes! I hear scary things. Please. This is scary place! Scary place! Scary place is bad. Get out. At least there's a little health kit. Yeah, I probably should have saved that for later. Hotline Miami, Serious Sam 3. All kinds of cool stuff. And again, I'm guessing that these guys are from Ooh, good fortune cookie. There we go.
Mr. Smith,